Hey, welcome back. Tonight, the annual Taste of Southfield event returns with live entertainment, shopping, and the finest restaurants in town. Joining me this morning, Chef Ramon Denham. He's of Sweet Magnolias and the executive director for the Southfield Chamber of Commerce, Tanya Marcos Vano. We're so excited. This smells like heaven, I have to tell you. What are you making for us?
Today, I'm making our famous shrimp and grits.
And you've already got a little bit started here.
Yes, I do.
So what's in here right now?
This is our grits, our creamy grits with Parmesan. We add to it.
All right, so while that's getting heated, what's next?
And this skillet here, I will be heating up our peppers and onion to make our famous Creole sauce.
Ooh. All right, so we have some peppers, green, red, yellow, onion here. And we're gonna let that just saute for a bit?
Yes, we are.
All right, and while we do that, Tanya, tell me about this event. You've been doing this for quite some time.
Sure, so this is our 15th annual Taste of Southfield. Features over 20 restaurants. They come out and showcase some of their culinary expertise so the attendees can come out and taste some of these, and all to encourage them to go into their establishments outside of the Taste of Southfield.
And speaking of those establishments, who's participating? Because you've got a lot of people on board, huh?
Yeah, so we have quite a few newcomers this year. So Fuddruckers has joined us. We also, of course, have Sweet Magnolias, The Nomad, Beans and Cornbread, Ackett's Pie Company, that's just to name a few. More information and all the different restaurants can be found on our website.
It's exciting. Now, Chef, what are we doing over here?
Okay, so I just added a heavy whipping cream to it and put our blackened seasoning in there with Parmesan cheese. This is makes our Creole sauce.
And so how long will we cook this for?
We cook this for approximately a minute and a half.
All right, so we want to have it on what heat?
On low.
All right. Just let it sizzle. I'm the queen of burning things, so you better really enforce that low with me.
You just want a nice little simmer.
It has like a perfect bubble. So while that's bubbling, tell me about how this is contributing to charity as well.
So in remembrance, of course, of September 11th, we have decided to work with our Southfield Police, the Friends of the Southfield Police. So we will be donating a partial of the proceeds back to that nonprofit.
Just fantastic. So while we're doing this, what's next?
Okay. While that's simmering, there's time to ready and plate it up.
While we're plating it up, tell me where your restaurant is located.
Our restaurant is located at 12 Mile and Northwestern in Southfield.
And these are some of the other options you can get there. Tell me what you brought here with you this morning.
Okay, this morning we brought our famous black eyed pea soup.
Mm-hmm. This looks amazing.
These are our black eyed pea fritters. A grilled turkey ribs.
And over here we have chicken and waffles.
Yes, chicken and waffle. This is our famous chuck salmon over my vegetarian rice with greens.
So a little something for everything. Everything smells good. We had all the information on our website so you can find all of the different restaurants. We'll put that on WXYZ.com.